Hello, my name is Roberto Quaglia, and I'm the Art Tutor for the MSc in Compound Semiconductor Electronics at Cardiff University. I'm a lecturer, therefore I'm involved in both teaching and research. What is my research about? I work on power amplifier design techniques to design the best possible power amplifiers for high-frequency applications, such as 5G, autonomous cars, imaging, radar. They use the latest compound semiconductor technologies, such as gallium nitride, silicon carbide. I take a lot of my research into teaching. I teach a module on power amplifier techniques, but also a pair of modules where you will see the latest CAD and simulation tools also used by industry, and I will give you my experience in using them at their best. I joined Cardiff University around 5 years ago, and I really, really like working with our research group, that is the Center for High Frequency Engineering. It's one of the largest in the world in this field, around 50 people, including 12 academics plus, you know, researchers, PhD students, postgraduates. By studying with us, you will get to really sense and touch a lot of the different aspects that our research is covering. In particular, in your project, you will get to know the industry partners that we work with, and you will be part of the research we are doing. What happened to our graduated students in the past years? They took a lot of different paths. Some of them stayed in university, studying a PhD and continuing the academic world. Some of them went to work in R&D in big industries. Some of them small companies, some of them even started their own company. So a lot of different paths and a lot of stories of successful careers. So what you will learn with us? First of all, the fundamentals of micro and nanotechnology fabrication with a particular focus on high frequency devices. And then you will go on and learn more advanced techniques and concepts on high frequency transistor, high frequency design, optimizing these structures for the best performance in terms of efficiency, linearity, integrability. So is it the only thing you will learn? No, there will also a lot of soft skills that you perfection during this year. Teamwork, effective communication, leadership, and also work ethics, health and safety. So I'm sure you will really, really like studying with us. We will learn a lot, but also we will learn a lot from you. So really, can't wait to see you all and meet you all